Diabetics are definitely a big part of my patient population. Diabetics can have complexities to their diabetes where that can affect their feet. And sometimes that's even the first sign of diabetes. So there are times where we tell patient that we have to test you for diabetes and find that that is the cause of their ailment. That's a very important patient population for me to treat from a conservative standpoint before they end up having a foot and ankle problem, as well as if the foot and ankle problem is what unveiled the diabetes. Specifically with diabetics and what makes that patient population important to have come in and have treated is that they can lose some sensation to their feet. They can lose the ability to moisturize their foot on their own, sending signals and sending moisture to areas of their skin, and have something as simple as a callus or a cut that turns into something a lot more complex that could require antibiotics or surgery or other types of treatment. The other problem that you sometimes see with diabetics that gets a little more complex is their bone pathology, something called Charcot-neuropathy. That is something that we find to be challenging and something that we're able to handle here at The Ohio State University to treat those patients.